So my name is Josh Kohler. I am part of Steve Houston's team. As you guys probably already see from the title, this video is kind of a little bit of an impromptu. Just for the sake of, I've been doing this for a little over a year now, and I think I probably have run across his, like you guys, I ran across Steve Houston's videos, which kind of took me in his direction. So, and I've been kind of thinking about doing this for a while, and I was like, you know what? What better time than now? Like, I didn't even throw on a button-up shirt or anything. So this is kind of really impromptu. I did take a couple of minutes to kind of refresh my memory on some dates and numbers and everything else besides. Start off with a little bit of my story, because I think that's probably will help you a lot in making your decision. Is that to let you guys know is what Steve Houston is preaching, what he says, when he puts the information that he puts out there is 100% truthful, and he backs up everything that he says. So I'll kind of walk you through my journey a little bit, and then you can make a decision for yourself. I think that's the best way to do it, because anybody can sit here and tell you how great somebody is and everything else, but you know, proof is in the pudding, right? So contacted Steve back, I think I wrote it down here somewhere. Yeah, May 27th. I was pre-licensed when I contacted Steve. I was almost ready to sign with a different IMO. At the time, some red flags came up, and so that's kind of when I kind of really started digging in there a little bit more to make sure that this is the real deal, make sure I was going in the right direction, you know, because I was going to commit to this and I wanted to make sure that I was part of the right team and the right organization. So I kind of delved into was doing my research as you're probably doing right now, and that's why you ran across this video. But mostly for this is to kind of walk you through a real quick rough draft of my journey. So I kind of want to go back a little bit to my conversation with Steve. And what kind of really spoke to me about Steve was his philosophy on leading from the front. That really clicked with me because that has always been my belief as a leader. I've been in sales for a long time. And I've led a lot of sales organizations and most managers that have even worked for me. Failure came from and why they weren't succeeding or having good results or any negative aspect of it was because they weren't leading from the front. They weren't willing to. It was that mentality and that idea that I've arrived and that there's nothing more I have to do. Just do what I tell you to do. Nobody's going to follow you and nobody's going to do that with that kind of mentality. You got to be willing to put yourself out there no matter how far and high up you get in an organization that you're willing to get down in the brushes with your team. And he's done that and has backed up everything that he has said. In that conversation, I heard that in his voice too when he said that, and that, God, that just clicked right away with me. So that's the biggest thing that caught my attention. I wanted to highlight that is because that is the biggest essence of our organization. So we had that conversation, so that's the reason why I stepped forward. And at this time, I had a side business going on, you know, and everything else, so I was still kind of winding that down. So I didn't really get dialing on my first leads until the 7th of June. I set 4 appointments that day on my first start, and those appointments were actually set for June 11th. On that first day, on the 11th, I had 4 appointments, and I wrote 3 apps. So I wrote $6,013.20 of APV my first day. So there, and I ended up actually finishing up that week with $8,626.08 for that week. Let me get logged in. I'm going to share my screen and kind of walk you through some numbers because I'm a firm believer. Proof's in the pudding, right? Me actually showing you.
So what I'm going to do here is I am going to go ahead and walk you guys through. This is just to show you that Steve Houston is the real deal. When I had that conversation with Steve, just show me the way. I'll do everything that you tell me to do to show me the way. And that is what I've done since day one. If you can do that same thing, you can have the same results that I'm having, if not better. Okay? So let's go ahead and find me here. The last year, I think so. I was the last 6 months last year, I was number 31. So here I am right here, Josh Kohler. I submitted 138 apps. I submitted $165,000. Over, right? That's what I submitted. But here's the numbers that really matter, right? Is paid business, right? So this is the business that I got paid on. I was number for that those 6 months. I was number 42. I was issue paid 97 apps. Issue paid $115,423 for the last 6 months of 2019, my first 6 months in this business. Okay? I'm not here to sell you or convince you. I'm just showing you what I did. Okay? So instead of getting it too in-depth in the minutiae here, I'm just going to go ahead and go year-to-date so far this year. So I am a year and 3 months in the business. Okay? Year and 3 months in this business. So this is where I am at so far submitted this year. I am number 30 in the company submitted business. I have submitted 183 apps this year so far in the first 9 months. Not even 9 months, actually. We're just at the beginning of September. I submitted over 219,000 EPV. Now let's go ahead and jump to paid. Let's scroll down. I think I was number 46. Yep. So I'm number 46 in the company so far issue paid. This is paid business that I got actually paid. So this is 121 apps paid and submitted. I have been issue paid $141,833.60. On top of that right there, I have $16,292.04 of pending business that will actually issue pay this coming week after the holiday. So that will bring that pretty close to $160,000 paid APV so far this year. Bring this up and do some closing here. With that said, you guys, this is just kind of a brief overview to edify Steve Houston's message, trying to help and try to educate everybody in the mortgage protection and final expense business. I can say from somebody that's been doing this for a year and 3 months, from all the way to point A to point Z where we're at right now, and I'm not done and I'm still learning, is this is the business that I've done. This is the success that I've had. And it just keeps increasing and it keeps getting better. You just have to follow the program. You follow his guidance and you follow his direction. He won't steer you wrong. And that's my message that I wanted to put out there. So getting on board on his team, on his agency, is a very sound decision. And with that, I'll leave you to your thoughts. Bye-bye now.